want to try something new today. A friend of mine asked me if we could do freeze-dried okra. Well, I'm not quite sure. I did look it up, and there's a couple people on there that are doing it, and it seemed to turn out okay. So what we're concerned about are the seeds. Seeds don't seem to do so great in the freeze dryer. They tend to hold on to the moisture. But the friend also asked me if I'd put a special seasoning on it. So I am going to take this pile of okra, and I'm going to get it chopped up, and then lay it out in, or put it, actually I'm going to put it in this bowl behind me here, this bowl, and put the seasoning on it, shake it up, and then I'm going to lay it in the two pans that I have that go into the freeze dryer. Now there's three pans, but I have something else in the third one, so I'm not quite sure if these are all going to fit in the two. But anyways, then I will freeze them tonight, and then tomorrow we will put them in the freeze dryer. It's just easier and better to go ahead and freeze them at least for 8 to 12 hours before you put them in the freeze dryer, or it's just the added extra time that you're going to have them in the freeze dryer. And so the freezer's already on, so to me it just makes sense with electricity to put them in the freezer instead of running those extra hours on the freeze dryer. But anyway, so I'm going to turn this off, do a little quick video because nobody wants to watch me for 20 minutes chopping up okra, and then I'll be back, okay? Said her sister has tried it, and the freeze-dried okra, and absolutely loved it, and it had some seasoning on it. So my friend, who grows the okra, gave me the 2 pounds of okra, and said that this is what her sister gave her that she wants sprinkled on there. I've never done this. I don't even know what this is. So it has been opened before, and the front cover says Alpine Touch All Purpose. So I really have no idea what I'm putting on here or how much to put on. So I'm thinking I'll start with maybe half. Yeah. And then it smells good. It's almost like, dressing, maybe? It smells really good. Alright, so in the bowl, shake. Oh! Lid is not on all the way. Okay, so now I have a mess. That's always fun. Eek! Okay, make sure your lid's on. Shake these up really good. But they're loaded with water, so I'll be right back. Okay, I now have a two clean trays, plus I cleaned up my mess from not closing the door lid very well. Anyway, so here is my 2 pounds of okra with whatever this is, which I do believe from what it smells like, it's almost like a ranch type of seasoning. Okay, so let's see. I really didn't have any idea how much to put on. It smells really good. They look well coated, but not overly done. So, fingers crossed. Pour these out on freeze-dried trays that I have left. We're going to put this in our small freeze dryer tomorrow after they have been in the freezer. is something brand new to me that we were just trying this year for the first time, because I had a raised bed that became overrun with it in my garden this year. So we embraced it. We tried it in our salad for a while. All spread out pretty evenly. I'm gonna make, you know, this one's not quite as full, so I think I'll add a couple to this one and spread these guys out just a little bit. Honestly, I've never done okra before, and I have no idea how the seeds are gonna do in the freeze dryer. Seems like seeds and other stuff, like when we did the jalapenos, we took out the seeds because we were told that seeds hold on to moisture. We know that for long-term storage, the best thing to do is to make sure that the seed, no moisture. But I have a feeling these are gonna be gobbled up right away. I know I'm at least gonna have to have a bite or two before I package them up and send them over to my friend for her to give to her sister. Some of these are stuck together. Imagine that, okra stuck together. Okay, so I think that's as good as it's gonna get. What do you think? 2 pounds of okra on my 2 small freeze-dried harvest-dried trays.